It's Friday. It's raining. It's 50 degrees here in New York. I'm in the mood for an 80s movie. And, of course, you got to make something fried. So I had two zucchinis in the fridge, sliced them thin on a mandolin, and made this amazing sauce with the Zoc sauce from Trader Joe's. It's just mayo, sour cream, lemon juice, salt, pepper. It's spicy. Make it. I want it. I'm going to use it for, like, dipping fries. I think it's going to be my go-to for everything. For the dredging, that's flour, paprika, garlic powder, salt, pepper, some eggs, and then panko breadcrumbs. These are cake pans. Don't waste money and go buy those pans made for dredging. I think they're a waste of money. Use what you have. Add the zucchini and the flour, then the egg, finally the panko. You're going to fry these babies up in 350 degree oil. Mine went a little hot, but then obviously you just adjust the temperature. And there you have it. Serve with marinara too.